shoulder so I can start freeing my other hand up to do stuff. So as he pulls me back on top, that momentum, watch this swing. These laces are gonna go to the hamstring, knee swings. So I just carry that momentum of him fighting to his left, all the way to the left. Snatch, fall back. And then I start attacking his far knee so he can't bridge. And then when he goes back down, I got all kind of options. I can go straight into my low roll half. Okay? Put him right back on his back. Okay? So, again, we're just scientifically turning this guy. We're not caveman turning the guy. Alright? One more time. You don't have to do the low roll half, but I'm just trying to show you guys how easy you can start getting 12 points on top. And this guy's got to fight off his back or he gets bent, right? So we know what his reaction is going to be. It's a predictable response. But let's make sure we're securing everything. I'm not nice here. I'm arching. I'm crushing this guy here. Mirror the elbow. Bring the hand to it. He's not thinking about don't give up my wrist. I'll let him relax for a second. He's not thinking about don't give up my wrist. He's thinking about, dear Lord, my back is about to break in half. So he's going to give me whatever I want. Okay? He's going to give me whatever I want when I get here. This isn't illegal. Own it. Secure it. Lean. He fights down. Snatch. Here. He knows he's got to get off his back. Turn into me, Jason. Turn into me. Catch me on my back. Turn into me. Like, reverse me. Do everybody see how powerful this figure four is? I'm doing absolutely nothing. I have his hips locked out. That's why we can go to our hip, to our leg inside. So I have the power half. I know where I'm going from here. I'm just waiting for the referee to release the near fall. Top hand, his momentum's pulling me left. I'm swinging left. Ooh, right here. Right back into my turn. Okay? All he wanted to do was get to his belly. I'm not going to let him get there and be relaxed and fight and seal and leg clear. Good? Questions?
I have a question.
That's slow, that's smooth.